the first time, we're hearing pivotal audio tapes recorded by the alleged mastermind of Operation Varsity Blues. That's the college admissions bribery scandal that shocked the nation 2 years ago and is still being prosecuted today. At the center of it all, Rick Singer, this man, a college admissions counselor. The feds say he orchestrated the scam that allowed wealthy parents to buy their kids' way into top schools. As part of the deal to cooperate, he recorded some of the conversations with them. The operation ensnared dozens of business executives and celebrities. At least 47 of them have pleaded guilty or agreed to do so, including Lori Loughlin of Full House, Felicity Huffman of Desperate Housewives. Loughlin sentenced to 2 months in prison. Huffman got 2 weeks. But a handful of people didn't plead. They're fighting the charges. This first trial focuses on just two defendants. Prosecutors today argued the audio tapes caught them red-handed. Here's CNBC Scott Cohn.
Confessed mastermind William Rick Singer liked to tell parents there were three ways to get their kids into college. The front door with grades and test scores, the back door with a big expensive donation, or his way, the side door.
All of the coaches have, you know, they have guaranteed spots.
In wiretap recordings played in court for the first time, Singer explains that for a tidy contribution to his foundation, he can get the student admitted as a recruited athlete, even if they never played the sport, which is what businessman John Wilson wondered about when he spoke to Singer in 2018.
What if they're not really that good? I mean, they can do some recruiting. I don't know.
Not a problem, Singer says.
But at the end of the day, by the side door, I may be able to go to the sailing coach and say, hey, this family's willing to make the contributions.
Wilson got three kids into elite colleges through the side door. Prosecutors say that's fraud, and the money Wilson paid was bribery, which he denies. He thought the whole thing was above board. On another call in 2019, casino executive Gamal Abdelaziz asked Singer about the tax implications of the $300,000 he paid to get his daughter into USC as a basketball player.
When I do my taxes, should I mark this as a charity or not?
He contends he believed the donation was legit. 32 parents, including actresses Lori Loughlin and Felicity Huffman, have pleaded guilty in Operation Varsity Blues, along with more than a dozen coaches and administrators. Wilson and Abdelaziz are the first to take their cases to trial.
Jury deliberations are scheduled to get underway in this case tomorrow. There is another trial coming up featuring two coaches and a former senior associate athletic director. That gets underway next month.
Shepard Smith here. Thanks for watching CNBC on YouTube.